Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. This is me Shubhi and summers are just at the corner, so I thought why not make a video about summer essentials. So here I am and trust me, by the end of this video you will be a pro. So without wasting any further time, let's get started. So beauty comes from inside. A dehydrated, dry skin will never look good. So always carry a water bottle with you. Stay hydrated whether you are going outside, inside. Obviously outside when you go, you will sweat and your body will need water. But inside also, AC makes your skin so dry. So it's very essential to drink a lot of water and stay hydrated. So don't forget this little friend of yours. Always carry it in your bag, purse, whatever you carry, but do have it with you. Hey, so I want to tell you one more thing, that I prefer detox water more over normal water. You can also call it namkeen wali shikanji. It's very easy to make. Just add half lemon, some Himalaya pink salt and some bhunawa jeera and just give it a good shake. Why I like it? Because it tastes well. Secondly, it flushes out all the toxins from my body. Thirdly, it is so refreshing and it energizes my body like anything. So I go for that. So moving ahead on dietary changes, don't worry, I'm not gonna give you any restricted diet or something, just simple things, and trust me that they will work. So you all know how good is dahi for us. So you know, make use of it. Make chaj, the namkeen chaj, your bae. Like, there is nothing better than a namkeen chaj. And you know, there is so much that our ancestor gave us, like imli ka panna, aam ka panna and everything. So you know, include these things in your life, in every meal. Try to, you know, include these things. And just remember one thing, that don't add sugar. Instead use gud. Gud is much better, and sugar, you know, sugar is a slow poison. So avoid sugar, use gud, and try to incorporate watermelon, melon, tomatoes. They are so much like good for your health and they will keep you hydrated. So now comes the skin care. Skin is the longest organ of a human body, so it's literally our dharam to take care of our skin. So there are few things which I'm going to tell you, and just use them correctly and everything will be fine. So the first thing which comes in skincare is obviously moisturizing your skin. If you have dry, combination, oily skin, it doesn't matter, just use a moisturizer. Especially those who have oily skin, use a moisturizer, because like most of the people who have oily skin, they think that I have a oily skin, why I need a moisturizer, it's already so sticky. So I want to tell you one thing, that the more dry your skin is, it will produce more oil. So don't do that mistake, use a moisturizer. The one which I am using is this is by Clinique, and the best thing about these moisturizer is that you can customize it according to your skin type. This particular blue cartilage is for those who have open pores and uneven texture, and it works really well. I absolutely love this product. This is for my face. For my body, I'm using this one. This is by Body Shop and it's in fragrance Indian Night Jasmine. It smells so good. So the second important thing is to apply a sunscreen. It's not just about tanning. If you are exposed to sun for a longer time, you may even end up getting inflammation. So better use a sunscreen. The one which I am using for now is this one. This is by Neutrogena and it's in SPF 55, but my personal favorite is La Shield. Unfortunately I don't have it now, it's like I'm short of it. But yeah, it was very good and I used it for like 4 to 5 years, and the best thing about it is that it doesn't clog my pores. I have open pores and I have to take care of them like anything. My dermatologist has advised me like years back, and from that day I'm using that only. It's available on Amazon and I will definitely add a link in my description box. So if you want to try, then go ahead. Summers means sweat. Sweat means bacteria. Bacteria means acne. So if you want to have acne, don't use these. If you want to have a clear skin, if you don't want to get these bumps, then do use these facial vibes. These are by Simple and I cannot tell you how good these wipes are. I just swear by these wipes and I have been using it like for almost a year and I love them, love them. I highly recommend you to use this one. There's nothing better than these wipes. Trust me.
So yeah, I know that was a bit more, but I have a mischievous personality and it goes beyond control sometimes.
So please excuse me for that. And if you like it, then thumbs up. Okay, moving ahead on our next topic, which is rashes. So in summers, it is very common to get rashes, especially people who are like curvy, or those, even those who are not curvy, they also get rashes, and I'm no exception. So my fix for all those rashes is this. This is a baby powder by Johnson's and Johnson's. You know, just apply this on your affected areas like inner thighs or underbust. Women usually get rashes on their underbust and inner thighs. So just apply this and you're good to go. And also, you know, try to maintain the personal hygiene. Do take showers time to time and everything will
be
fine.
So yeah, there are a few more things which you can carry in your bag that will definitely help you in this summer.
So the first thing is carry a shade with you. It will not just make you look stylish but also protect your eyes from sun rays. The second thing is carry a moisturizer. Always moisturize. Moisturizing is important. Don't forget to moisturize your lips also. So carry a lip guard.
Summer makes your skin look dull, dry and damaged and you need to revert it. Like you have to do something in, you know, favor of your skin.
I use this face mist. This is by Body Shop. You can use any face mist of your choice. That is completely on you. And if you want to buy this, you can buy this also. The second last thing that you can carry is a perfume. Always smell good. No matter what, always and always smell good. The last thing which you can do is always carry a scarf. Save your skin from all those pollutants, sun and everything. There is nothing more important than saving your skin. So
this is it. If you like this video, do hit the like button. Do share it with your friends and family.
And if you haven't subscribed my channel, why please subscribe it now. And thanks for watching. See you soon. I'll post my next video on face masks for summer, so don't miss it. I might post it on coming Saturday. So see you on Saturday. Bye bye. Take care. Love you guys. Stay strong, stay beautiful and stay happy.